Oh, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you.
This is the home team lineup.
Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Juan Jesus in the heart of defence.
And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers. This is the lineup for the away side. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
And he's got the ball now, Rijkaard.
And here's the shot. Mkhitaryan! Excellent. He can put them in front. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Fabinho.
Hernan Crespo. Lovely, incisive pass.
Mbappe.
Gets his cross in.
Now, it's a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Such an important position in the modern game, at full-back, and they've strengthened, haven't they, with this signing?
Yeah, and I think you're always looking for athleticism when you're looking at your full-backs, and this is a player that can get up and down all day.
They're not always household names, the full-backs, but I think this player, obviously, he's got the potential to be one.
Yeah, we always took...
Probing the pass.
Mbappe.
Drills it in. Wonderful interception.
It's given away. Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard. Fabinho.
Neymar.
Mbappe.
Leroy Sané. Space for the shot. And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast.